Hi, I am B. Vaishnavi, ECE second year, Sir Isaac Newton College of Engineering and Technology, subject EBS, topic air pollution. Definition of air pollution. Air pollution may be defined as the presence of one or more contaminants like dust, smog and mist and odor in the atmosphere air which are injurious to human beings, plants and animals. Source of air pollution. Natural source, man-made source. Natural source causes large scale of air pollution beyond man control. Example, volcanic eruption releases many gases and ash to forest fire releases smokes and harmful gases. Wind, dust, blown, sea salt, man-made sources. Industrial emits SO2, NH3, NO2, HF, HCl dust. Automobiles emit hazardous pollution like CO, CH4 and NO. Common air pollution. Carbon monoxide CO properties. It is a colorless and odorless. It is poisonous to air breathing animals. Productions. It is formed during incomplete combustion of carbon containing fuses. 2C plus O2 2CO. Sources. It is released from cigarette smoking and incompleted combustion of fossil gases, 77% fuses. Health effect. It causes anemia and headache. At a high level, coma, brain cell damage and death. It binds with the hemoglobin in red blood cells, reduce the ability to blood to bring O2 to body cells. Air pollution, Bhopal gas tragedy, date 03-12-1984, Vinews, Bhopal MP, Indian. Sources, Union Carbide factory in manufacturing a pesticide called Carbi using methyisocyanate, MIC. The factory installed scrubber and frame tower, 40 tons of MIC. The effect, methi 1. Isocyanate is a toxic gas, lower concentration affects lungs and eyes and causes irritations in the skin. Higher amount of MIC removes oxygen from lungs and can cause death. Thank you.